Well, maybe you've got your caterer already, the groom, you've got the dress, but you still need jewelry for your special day. Our next guest may have what you need. Please welcome Elena Drucker of Drucker Designs to talk about jewelry for the big wedding day. Thanks for being on the show this morning.
Thanks for inviting me.
Absolutely. So tell us a little bit about Drucker Designs and some of the pieces that you brought. I mean, so many summer and fall weddings, very popular here in the district. Sometimes, you know, you don't know whether you want the big jewelry or something simple. So what does it take to find the right piece of jewelry?
Especially for this year, look at our model. We select some blue color. This is aquamarine and dark blue tanzanite. Why I'm speaking about blue colors, it's very popular, especially this year.
Okay.
And also we have some options in blue color. We have blue topaz, which looks a little bit more darker.
We have
blue topaz with more light color.
Okay.
Also, we have, it's also blue topaz and dark blue tanzanite.
Wow.
And
very pretty.
Yes, and this is the whole set, earrings and necklace. It matching each other perfectly.
Uh-huh.
And always we should remember about some very important points, dress color and dress style, and also a personal bride's color, I mean color of her hair, color of her eyes, mm-hmm. and her skin tone.
Okay.
And this blue perfectly fits our bride today.
Yeah.
And even, look, let's say she've got a nice green eyes, and blue could be clash with green colors, but not in this case because she just put a hint of blue eyeshadow on her eyes.
Right, I saw that. Yeah. And does blue look good on, would it look good on me? Does blue look good on most skin tones?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Blue will look perfect on you, and it will fit mostly all skin tones, fair, medium, and dark. It will fit perfectly to almost each bride, really.
Sure, and so tell us about the, I mean, some of these are much smaller than, you know, maybe those earrings. So what do you have for people who maybe don't like a big earring or maybe feel like that's not their personality?
Yes, of course. The first thing, the bride should feel herself confident.
Yeah.
If she don't like to wear something like this, she always have an option to wear something like this. And again, look how color works in our model.
Oh, that looks great.
It's green color, it's shining, and the size is very, it's, I wouldn't say small. It's,
yeah, maybe just turn your head a little bit so we can see on the camera there.
Yeah,
yeah,
okay.
That's gorgeous.
And she will feel herself maybe better with wearing this size of gemstone. But anyway, whatever she will select, it's her day. She is a queen, and choice would be correct in any case. It doesn't matter of size of gemstone.
Sure. Elena, I know I love pink. So tell us about these pink stones right here.
Oh, yeah, okay. This color looks like a more natural, more, I think pinks always will fit most color type, and especially about this earring, this collection, I just would like to show different shapes, round, teardrop.
Teardrop.
Yes, teardrop here, and just some long earrings and triangle earrings. You always can select earring shape depending on your face shape.
Okay, well, wonderful information. Thank you so much. I know we've got Drucker.com is the website for people who want some more information. So thank you so much, Elena, and your model as well.